look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No.
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Get out of here, bub. And you matter, alright? There's always gonna be somebody that cares about you. And you're a good person, no matter what people say, you matter. Ignore them, they're losers. The ding-dong ditching you, I'm just trying to say something nice. Like, I don't know what they're doing, they're running away and stuff. I'm just trying to say that you matter, man. Or girl. Whoever you are, you matter to someone. Just keep that in mind, don't forget that.
Don't you dare lie to me! How long did you wait before replacing me, huh? A month? A week? I trusted you! You just left me to die!
You tired of something? You sad or something? You tripping! Pick your head up, man! I'll never walk with your head now. Better days are coming, man. What you need, a worm or something?
And this girl taught me so much. She taught me how to love. She taught me how to care. She taught me how to take care of. She taught me how to be present. And I mean like truly present.
I never stop trying. Even when y'all think I'm not doing shit, I'm trying shit.
I'm gonna say one thing about this
nigga right here. Got nothing left to lose. Nothing can hurt me anymore.
Vape? No. It's a 3D printed dragon that's made of roses. I'd really like to give this to someone for Valentine's Day, but unfortunately, I live a life of crushing loneliness that spirals me further and further every day into a deep dark pit of depression and makes me think that I may never find love and that I'm gonna die alone.
what you waiting on?
What?
Do you dream out?
He's not talking right now.
I just don't trust none of y'all. Every time I say something, it's get twisted up and thrown out in so many different publications, try to tear me down with my words that I say. So when I don't say nothing, it's a problem. I just want to play ball. I want to go to the gym and go home. That's all. Is that a problem? All right, then.
Suck it up, keep it pushing.
How are you? I'm okay.
Out of it.